How's it going, everybody? It's the CDH Warrior coming at you with another episode of Let's Play Pokemon Gold. So, we're trying to level up Togepi this time. And for some strange reason, it's now night. Which would be perfect if we were trying to level up Eevee. But not Togepi. Although, Eevee is kind of irrelevant. I'd love to get Eevee evolved into an Umbreon, if possible. It's quite cute. Okay, what does that mean? Friendship Raider. It's quite cute. Okay, what is that? Okay, let's try to... Okay, it looks sort of happy, so we're not far. So this is going to be a whole lot of riding around. Back. Key items. Bicycle. Let's go back and forth in and out of town. This is a lot of wandering around, so bear with me. This is why I don't necessarily like using Fly that often. What actually is the raise for that? Let's see, how much money do I have? Because the other thing is, Togepi's max stats are relatively odd. That's TMs. Can I get Pokemon in this one? Abra, Ekans, Dratini. Okay. The only irony is with Dratini. I want to get Eevee to where it will evolve. so... There's a part of me that wants to go as far as I can with this. But there's also a part of me that realizes it's not gonna be easy. This is like hatching the daggum eggs. This is... If you remember, it's super hard to hatch eggs in this game. I wish they didn't stand in my way and I'd go back and forth here. I thought it made us get off the bicycle. There's Bill. Bill is on one side and the Friendship Raider is on the other. Because what's funny is with Togepi. Okay, let's see where Eevee is in the midst of all this. I figure it's angry at me. It's quite cute. Okay. So we're getting there. Hilariously, I actually want Eevee to evolve first, because right here it is nighttime and we can get an Umbreon. An Umbreon will actually do a good bit more because moves like Bite become Stab. Same type attack moves. Because in Gen 2, Bite became a Dark type move. Just realized there's no official grass in this thing, so... basement of the department store? Let's see what's in the basement. I forget. Oh. How do you get... Don't you have to beat something to get to the basement? I thought the basement was originally inaccessible, but no, there's something down there, and I don't remember what it is. I know, it's kind of weird that I'm just kind of going back and forth and it doesn't seem like I'm accomplishing anything, but... So, we haven't transitioned another day. Funny thing is, I don't know if anyone's going to suggest this, but the soothe bell does not exist in this generation, so it's not like I can use something like that and make it work. That was not introduced until Gen 3. Hilariously enough. As I recall, it's not introduced in Gen 3. I think the Sooth Bell was released in Gen 3 instead of in... Yep. It wasn't released for another generation. Okay, today's Thursday. Today is actually Saturday, but it says it's Thursday. This where she is? Looks sort of happy. Okay. So that's gonna take us a little bit. Want to go into the grass. I'm drowsy. This seems like I'm not doing much, but trust me, if we can get Togepi evolved into Togetic, I can go all the way back to Morty and get the Fog Badge using Togepi, or using Togetic. Thank you. And part of this is, it isn't Sunday, so... I can't go to the Celadon department store. Going to be something we'll get into later. It always amazes me how good the graphics are in games like these, especially when you consider the age of them. We can do. At this point, I think we're just going to try and get Umbreon, as far as Eevee evolutions. Next time I run through this game, we're going to try and get all of the Eevees. Umbreon, Espeon, Vaporeon, Flareon, and Jolteon. And then we'll try and get... Okay, let's see how she judges Eevee, and that'll give us an idea of how much it's quite cute. Let's try one more. Well, they're all, it looks sort of happy. They're all at varying levels of this answer. That's where... There used to be a really easy way to tell. And there's a really easy way to tell in later generations, but in early generations there's no easy way to tell if they're friendly or not. I remember when I was playing Fire Red a couple of years ago. I got Golbat so high level, or so high friendship, that it kept trying to evolve into Crobat. But it couldn't evolve because it was still Gen 1. In Fire Red, there is no way to evolve a Gen 1 Pokemon into a Gen 2 until... you get the National Dex, which is honestly quite funny. We're still just riding around at this point. So you get Eevee on one side, and you do the friendship thing on the other. Let's see what else we've gotten. What did go back? What did her? Friendly towards you. Where's Eevee on the scale? It's quite cute. I've got a really low happiness Eevee. Sort of happy. So we're almost there with two of them. And the third one isn't. Eevee is the one that we're having a hard time with. And it's the one that we need to have evolve in this. So we'll try again next week. I'll probably play a couple of more hours of this, just going back and forth, because this is kind of boring. Just walking back and forth in this game, so... We will try that next week, and... I'll try and see if I can play what I can of this game. So that way the streams aren't as inefficient. So for the CDH Warrior, I'm Drew Monday. I stream for an organization called CDH Stars and Angels. We're a 501c3 nonprofit that helps children with congenital diaphragmatic hernia. A rare birth defect, I survived. If you could, please go check out our website at cdhstarsandangels.org or our Facebook page at cdhstarsandangels. I will be back on Monday with another episode of The Legend of Zelda, The Minish Cap. So stay tuned for that, and I will see you next time. Have a great day.